I've been here for 9 years. I graduated from Boston College where I studied psychology and then earned a master's of education in counseling and psychological services from Springfield College. I've worked with people who have behavioral and mental health disorders and their families for almost 20 years. I had the privilege of working at the ARC of South Norfolk County, then SNARC, in the Family Support Department, and then as the Director of Family Autism Center. It was during this time I realized that my passion truly does lie in helping individuals with autism spectrum disorders and their families. I was initially hired by MassGeneral as an autism resource specialist dedicated to helping provide support, information, guidance, and resources to parents of a child who was then newly diagnosed. I've been an active member of Advocates for Autism Massachusetts, which is also called AFAM, subcommittees including the ERICA, which is the Autism Insurance Law, which was signed into law in 2010, and on the Adult Services Committee. I'm also proud to serve on the board of Bailey's Team for Autism, and I've been a volunteer for the Doug Flutie Jr. Foundation for Autism. I am a stepmom of three wonderful young adults, two